Hey everyone, my name is Rishog and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot Warped. This should be the final this will be the final episode of Warped. Yeah, so let's do this. Gone tomorrow. I look a new path by earning the green gem elsewhere. Right, how do I use this bazooka again? L2? Yeah. Square. X. R2. Oh. Hell yeah. Sweet. This is fun. Look at you. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I like the bazooka. Haha. Oh, God. Nope. 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 Hey, yeah. Yep. So close. Can I get you? Yep. Alright, Booski. So, if any of you want me to play the first or second Crash Bandicoot game, just say and I'll play it on the channel. Okay, let's kill you first. So much easier with the thing. Can I get him all the way up there? Can I destroy this? Nope. Okay. Okay, gotcha. Right. Yeah. Can I hit you from over here? Like, get rid of you. And I'll get you. Perfect. Sorted. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, so there's two of them. Oh no, why did I do that? Get you, and then... Really? Oh, Christ. Kind of slow, but oh well. There we go. Wait, what? What did I hit them? What? Hey, what was that do? What did that do? Is there something down there? I don't want to find out. It's kind of weird. Well, I guess I missed one box then. Oh well. Right, shift point. Crystal! How did I miss the crystal? Okay, let's go. Oh, it's so much fun to play. Alright. Up. Oh. If anyone doesn't want me to play the second one, then just comment down below and I'll play it. Or the first one. Oh god. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, that's different. A scrap. Oh no. I thought I killed you. Apparently not. Yeah. One sec. Alright. Yeah. Yep. Okay, I can just hit, yeah! Nailed it. Green gem. Screw you. Screw you again. Aha! Oh, you can't. Can you? Okay. Yeah, take that. And that. And jump. Oh, sweet. My god. If there's any PS4 games you recommend for me playing, just again comment down below and I'll see if I can get it or afford it or I'll see what I can do about it. Oh, that's a lot of them. Okay. Go away, Spike. Oh god. Okay. Right, perfect. I didn't see how many I missed. How many did I miss? Quite a bit. Okay, it's because I didn't have the... Was there even a bonus in that one? I didn't see it. I must have missed it. Is that one done? No, not 22. Oh, there's a green gem in that one. Oh no, not another one. Okay, what are the rest of the levels like? Oh, another flying level. Wow, that's like fun. Oh, but the player's crushing that one. And then a bug light. Okay. Alright, let's do this. I do not like these levels at all. They are really annoying and hard. But again, that's just Crash Bandicoot in general. Oh, and I'm far away. That's good. 3, 2, 1. Get a boost. I'm gonna need it. My god, dude. Oh, no, they move now. Why? And the gaps are still hard as all hell to see. Oh, you douchebag! I was doing so well! Dude! Ah, it's so hard to control! Okay. I'm gonna need this. Use it all to my advantage. Oh god, please make that! Oh, thank god. Left. I mean, right. This one stayed to the left then. You can't hit me. Okay. Oh, if I smashed through that, I could have got it. But no. I'm not doing that. No. Oh, God. I made it, at least. Oh, no, I'm third. Oh, if I lose, I swear to God. Oh, God. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, you douchebag! How are you supposed to do that? How? Fuck you! Oh, I don't care now. I will accept the loss. Fuck you! How the fuck? Yeah, fuck you. How long is this anyway? I swear to God, I really just want to get past this in the first go. I haven't, though. There's no way in hell I've done this. If I have, it's a fucking miracle. Wait, can I do it? Come on. Fuck yes. Fucking first try, bitches. Fuck yes. Yeah. Don't doubt yourself. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Fuck. Oh, fucking hell. So, way too close. Just... way too fucking close. Like, just no. Oh my fuck. I made it. Don't know how that was easier than the second one, but still fucking me. Right, carry on. There's that one, right? Yep. And get the green gem. Planning crash. Oh, this is the, the Arabian Night level. Anyway, official gem lies at the end of the death route. Okay. That did not work. Hey, take this. Okay. Can I shoot you? Oh. Pardon me. Oh god. I have you know. Oh, so the the house just breaks in on them. Okay, don't screw this up. Hey, yeah. I'm good. Come on. Alright, gotcha. I know you are there. What one's still front? The one right in front of me. Okay, look at that. Oh, I just made it. Oh, screw you. Yeah, I tried to do something I shouldn't have done. Oh, really? Again here? Fine then. How do you do that? Oh wow, still need to run into it. Smart. Can I get you from here? Aha, gotcha. Alright, so we'll screw this up then. I've been using an analog stick a bit more and it's kind of... Oh wow. It's a bit better. Alright. Oh. Oh wow. That is too, like, low for me. Oh wow, okay, careful. Yeah. 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 Nope. There we go. Ugh, pardon me. But yeah, I really like these levels because, like, it always reminds me of the Aladdin game on PC. I mean, it wasn't anything great or anything, but it was just fun to play. Oh no, sir! Oh my god! Why didn't you... Oh, why are you starting? That's fine. Ow. Okay, screw you. Yeah! Haha! Oh, run. Screw you all! What the hell is that? Is that a light gun? Oh, whoa, I didn't see that jump. Okay, let's get rid of you now. Ho ho ho. There's not many levels off this, is there? I just realized. I love doing that. Okay. I know there's a guy over there. Can you have a camera really not? No, apparently not. Okay then. Do not die. Ooh, do not die. Like that. Don't do what he just did. Oh, ready? Come here, carpet. Let's go on the magic carpet ride. Oh, no! I cannot think for the life of me. This is so much fun to play. It's a lot more fun than the other two. The other two are fun to play, but... also challenging, especially the first one. Hell, the guy that someone from Vicarious Visions or Activision, Al, said that the game is harder and you should play either 2 or 3 first and then go to 1. And that 1 is for experienced players. Well, I didn't read that, and I just went straight to 1, then to 2, then to 3. My god, it got so much easier afterwards. Wait, can I just blow up the nitro? Why didn't I try that? Is that too close? Nope. Oh, how am I doing this? Okay, hit, yep. How? No, that's not fair. Do I have to do the circle jump? I think so. Okay, let's go again. Really? Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that and just jump over him. Okay, let's go again. Can I run off? Nope. I like the spin. Do we even? Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. You can go like this. Yeah. Might as well get rid of that actually. Sort you used to well. No, then. Okay. Yep, hip, hip. No, then. There we go. I can do this. Oh, and then. Yep. Okay. Good, I could have just done that anyway. Okay. Please don't kill me. Oh wait, there's something there. Is there? I don't know. No, I don't know why I tried that, but... Anyway. He's still for it. Oh, near the end of the level anyway. And that's one. Oh, all five. I got all the gems. I mean, I got all the boxes. Not the gems, the boxes. Boxes! Then, can I hit these two? Yep, that'll do that. Can I get you from here? I think I've got you. Yeah, I did. I'm not that bad at games. Oh, I say it so I didn't just die. Yeah, all 75. Nailed it. I'm not gonna try it. Oh, there's something up there. I don't know. I'll figure all this out at some point. And if I can't figure it out, I'll go to YouTube. But I'll try out my best. Out of the air. Oh, and that one, yeah. Do the dance. Yeah. hey, yeah. Mad bomber. Dun 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 dun.
Crash, Coco. Remember, it is not only Dr. Cortex that we battle. Beware of Uka Uka, Uka. My children. He is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
I bet. Because he's just the bad version of you. Aku Aku Uka Uka. Invert your vehicle controls in... No, I told you. I'm good. Oh, whoa. Oh. 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 It's a bit different now. Okay. Still this. Still getting used to using the left stick to aim, which is weird for me. I mean, I'm not normally a first person shooter, but I'm used to first person shooter controls when it comes to aiming. Okay, that's that. Screw you, game. whoa! Do a barrel roll. Starfall. Keep shooting! Okay, there's another one. That's one. This isn't too bad, this one. It appears to be easier than the other one. Than Coco's one. Oh, the arrows tell me where they are. You saw. Oh. Oh wait, you're coming towards them. Good. Yeah. Oh, screw you. No. Yeah. And the last one? Do a barrel. I think boxes are. Oh, that's. I might as well try. Ow. Okay, cool. Let's go. I could do a bit of health. How many is that? Four. That's a health one. Where is his health now? Come on. Right. Oh, that was not. Two more. There's one over there. Where's the other one? I'm just gonna go for that one first. Ah, damn it. So there should be one more. Somewhere. Where then? Oh no, is it? Okay, 11. 11. Sweet. Did it. Did it. Nailed it. Punch and help. Ah, you ruined it. Why? Two gems though. First try. That was a lot easier than Cracker's one. That's my opinion at least. Back to the time twist. So what, there's one more level? And then we fight Cortex? Yes? No? Yes? No? Think so. Dun 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 dun. Blue, yellow, orange, pink? Yeah. Oh, right out of the pitch. Pull it out of your ass. Oh, I'd love to see someone dress up and do that. That'd be amazing. 25? Yep, buckle up. It is 25, right? Yeah. Right, let's go. So there's two crystals in there. Does that mean there's a... Oh, I'm not going to be pathfinding all the colour. Okay. All the colour gems. Ooh, also it's like the first game where you could just go a whole and do different like air with the by collecting all the gems. Interesting. Take that snake. Wait, can I just shoot the snake? Oh, that works. Gotcha. Hup, hup. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Just get some brain damage. That's great. Yeah, that's good. Now we hit him. Hey, yeah. Gotcha. Hey, yep. Ah, sorry. Oh, wait. Is this like the levels where you need to be fast to get a light? Yep. Okay. Do that. That one. I made that one. Good. Okay, go. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. Come on. I like how it's a bug this time, right? Not just a okay. Oh. Alright, let's go. Nitro all the way. Score you, Smith. Score your belly. Ooga, 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 ooga. Score ya. Wow, that's so much fun to do. Ah, is it gone? Ah, okay. This one was about it. Okay, don't go yet. What if I just turn the brightness up enough, I can just see it anyway. Wait, do I need... Oh, okay, it gives me one. Oh, wait, so this is timed as well. Okay, let's do it. Okay, go. Alright, good. Ah. Two, three, four. Well, I don't have time for this, do I? Oh no. Oh god. Right. Oh, we did it. Ha ha ha. He nailed it. Ooh, the boxes. I have 34 lives. That's really the best I've ever... Wow, that's a lot. That's really the best I've ever done in a Crash game. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, no. Open up. Okay. Yeah, good. Okay. Gotcha. Checkpoint. And now you. Yeah, screw you all. Oh god. Hey, yeah. Did it. Nailed it.
Did I even die? Apart from the bonus levels.
I think I did once, right? Yeah? I don't know. Tell me in the comments down below. Wow. Like, comment, subscribe if you like this video. Oh, God, no. Well, that is technically what you do, but I don't know. Alright. Right, but... Here. Oh, I love it. Alright. Yeah. Dr. Neo Cortex. Shut up.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen.
What?
I should be rather upset, shouldn't
I? Yes.
And in fact, we're furious. But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you.
Okay, this should be fun. Sometimes his force field fizzles out. Who, Cortex or... Uka Uka. Who am I fighting here? Uka Uka or Cortex? Or both? I don't know. Let's find out, I guess. Who is the fourth? Oh, is it? Oh, both of them.
For the last time, give the crystals to me.
Oh, so Cortex. Okay. Wait, what? What am I doing? Just avoiding them? Oh, so I'm avoiding both of them. This isn't too hard. It's not very imaginative either. Especially compared to... Oh, whoa. Okay. Now I gotcha. Again, still not... Ah, I didn't see the... Okay. Maybe a bit harder than I thought. But again, it's not too bad. Especially compared... Oh god, the other fights. Again, it's not as imaginative as the other ones either. This is how I can just kind of jump over everything. Right, so. Oh wait, I didn't see that. Oh wow, so what? Wow, that's kind of. Whoa. Okay. So just do that a couple more times. Do they do anything different? Oh no. Okay. Wow. I'll just stay far away, it should be fine. Alright, now he's gonna start throwing mines. Yep. They're not hard to dodge either. Oh, I don't pay attention to the whole screen. Damn it. Oh, I've got 33 lives to try it. The annoying thing is that if you get hit once, you have to start the whole thing again. But I guess that's the fun part of it, like, you just... It's cruel. It's not easy. Because I don't really like easy games anyway.
Oh god. Okay. Hey. They're pretty good time came to it. Aha, get that. Wouldn't it be easy? Wait, can I? Oh, I can't use a bazooka. Okay. Let's say, wouldn't it just be easy to shoot them over and over? Okay, so this time they spin. Just stay away from them. Easier said than done. Because you've got to pay attention to the whole screen. Okay, okay, okay. Now pay attention. Come on, we can do it. Okay, okay. Okay. Right, perfect. Right, one more time. What are they going to do this time, though? I'm just going to guess it's a mix between the spinning and the thing we did the first time. That's what games normally do. Like something entirely different? Props to them. Oh, whoa, okay. So, I was kind of right? And now they kind of fight like that. Wow. Okay. This I was not expecting. That's me checking. Okay, so they just pick a... Okay. Let the mine die. Oh no, really? No, that's just not fair. It got put into a corner. Okay, so the ghost didn't do that. I nearly did it. Third try. Oh wow, that's way too close. Okay, start throwing the mines. Oh, I was nearly right in the middle of that. Perfect. Go in there. Okay, there we go. Did it. Press the R2 button to run faster. Oh, hell yeah. Hey! Oh, cutscene.
Defeated again. This is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
We wreck the quarter. Funny enough, with none of these bad guys, it's just that hench one, hench bandicoot. Can we skip? Yeah. That's fun though. Wait, I like it. I'll let it load. It's kind of a poor end fight though. Ending was much more fascinating and a lot more fun. I think the only reason it was kind of challenging is because you had to keep eyes on everything, not just one thing. Yeah, again though, that's the end of Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. If you like this series for whatever reason and you want to see more Crash Bandicoot, just comment down below and say if you want me to play one or two, or both if you really want. Yeah, that's about it. I really enjoyed this though. Much better than Rapid Corsair, it's like much better, it's so much more fun. But they didn't really have a lot of use for the double jump. I just used it a lot more because I get paranoid and not confident about my jumps. But yeah, other than that, it's so much better than Rapid Cortex. And the powers actually make a bit of sense. Whoops. Oh, you can't do it in here, but I'm guessing the run is for when you do like the time trials, like you just run straight through all the levels. I'm not entirely sure about that, but if it is, tell me, what's this? Interact. Oh, it just does that again. Okay. But yeah, wait, if I get rid of you, can I do the run? Yeah. I'm probably gonna do the whole game again, but yeah. No, you don't do the run. Okay. Yeah, when I play the game again, I'm probably just gonna play all Coco, because I like to mix it up. Anyway. Yeah, so this is the end of Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped. If you like this video, smack that like button all you want, and like double slap it and share it with friends if you really want to. And I will see all you crazy sons of bitches again.